thought I'd return to Garstown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Ah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey. Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
That's the only other one that's left.
No! She will not survive many more!
Thank you. нет.
Exalted, so wondrous, led us to the O-ring and race!
The fuck is a race?
Stay. Guide the car.
be back, Leadfoot stranger? Then I won't disappoint, not Crow. The boards of hell are yours once more to ramble.
Some big pad armor on these small ones, huh?
Bugs in place. Come on, hold on.
Oh shit. What? I didn't know that was a checkpoint. I thought it was something that was gonna kill me. What the heck? Can I not load? What the fuck? I don't know the rules of this race. I don't know, you're supposed to be bashing barrels the whole time. Barrel bashed. Okay. That's great. What is it actually doing? Nothing. Just making sure that I don't take a shortcut. no, it's supposed to be bashing barrels. That's just weird. All the other races, I didn't have to do any of that. I just had to race. Why did that have to happen? I feel like sandstorms would just stop people from speedrunning this game. It would take literally 20 minutes to get through in-game time, like, or real time. In-game time, it's like almost a day.
We run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored! Let's go recruit our fighter! Saint, get into the gas town race!
Yeah, if there isn't a fucking sandstorm during this race. Man, y'all want to try today? I didn't know you guys wanted to die today. I got this fucking race car instead of an actual vehicle. I didn't realize I could fast travel there.
Cleared Tenderloin's deck. Our deal's done.
Your debt is paid.
A man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. I've been fuming for days.
And the waiting. Next up, Gastown races, and then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will.
Ha 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 ha! Gas towners, wastelanders, lowly specks, and bigwigs alike. Behold, what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief! Glass of fresh and delish fixin' for our pipin' hot mixin'. The teasing. The pleasing. The concubine. And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper. Our beloved champion, Stagdo!
Shit. How the fuck? I'm already dead. She can't repair. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't understand this. I had him down to half health and then all of a sudden, like, boom, I've got no health. This is how ridiculous Mad Max is. Yeah, it's fucking nuts, man. What the fuck? Yeah. Out of nowhere, my, like, steering just goes. And then, first my health goes, and then my steering goes. All because I was cheesing the boss, I guess. I had him down to half health. And then out of nowhere, boom. Fucking no health for me. This game's been ridiculous.
That's gonna be enough.
No, we'll just pick the target.
Yeah, steering just goes out of nowhere. This is ridiculous. These cars drive like 10 times worse than GTA. What the fuck? Oogie, yeah. I got 6 minutes to take him out. It's fucking stupid. One of the lamest boss battles. And I like racing games, man. This puts a bad name to racing games and shit. Fucking fake ass race. Yeah, I don't know where I'm gonna catch up to him. Oh my god! So that's how I was, like, no help. Okay, shit. Ridiculous. Yeah, we're about to fucking die. This is the dumbest boss battle. It'll take me like 50 tries to get past this boss battle. Because it's a gimmick. It's just a fucking gimmick. The whole goddamn race is a gimmick. Gives you 6 minutes and it's just gonna run you around the loop in 6 minutes, and you have to somehow get around all of his mines and all of his people and slowly take him down in that 6 minutes. It's fucking stupid. Yeah, well, there goes my steering. Well, so that he can get away. Fuck this guy. I hope there's not a second stage. I hope it's just the first stage and that's it. Stupid ass fucking gimmick race. Are you gonna pull up your fucking rocket launcher? There you go, you stupid fucking dick. So thunder down.
Got no quarrel with you.
Your will to be mine.
No gun. Huh. Alright, go ahead and give me the little triangle spam. Another gimmick boss. The fuck, I hit triangle. Come on. So stupid. Whatever. I'm hitting triangle. Stupid.
The victor and the ruination of Stank God. Hail the new champion!
You and me, we were meant to be together.
Hey, you're not done here yet, friend. He's coming out of reach you.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight, the great prize of Gastown will be delivered by someone very special, dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him, return to us from the afterlife. Bask in his glory, O Gastown. He who has conquered death like his father before him, immortal, an Olympian, a godhead.
Oh, you gotta face him now. Yep.
said you were good.
Oh shit. Bro, get the fuck out of here. You got me in the corner. Go, bitch. Let's go. Get some half frames. Stop at it. What the fuck? Come on. Give me some water, god damn. Or dog food, thank you. Something. Jesus Christ. And then she faced fucking three bosses without any health. It's fucking Dark Souls. Oh, look. Hey, watering hole. Goddamn right. Chug and fill, chug and fill. Gimmick bosses, man. And then, yeah, let's just throw another 20 fucking enemies at me. Seems ridiculous. Gimmick bosses, man. Yeah. It doesn't matter because it's like all my effects don't fucking matter. Yeah. It doesn't fucking matter. I have like six different effects. But none of them matter. Somehow they don't work.
Take him, Lord Scrotus!
please. Do something. I'm tired of these stupid ass boss battles.
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do.
I can't enough for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by. Trying to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky D, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Hey, it's my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine.
How's it believe and come back? And it's still
going. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking! Blood leech! Bradley Johnson!
I was literally able to go next door and come back. I get to battle my way out?
She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Give me my car back.
It is you.
Champ. Champ!
Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stink gum's garage.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek, and then you will bring me my child.
The big chief. I need it now.
Through here, in Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after, and you will do right by me. Now go.
Scrunch. tell you? Why would this champion even go down here? He's out of town and dead by now.
Drifter!
They should have iframes when you're doing that kind of stuff. It's like it takes, you know, 2 to 3 seconds to get something like that mood to pull off, and people can just fucking slam you. Doesn't matter. But, you know, that's Mad Max for you. Good old Mad Max. You and your ridiculousness. This should really be called ridiculousness with Mad Max. Spam triangle. Spam triangle. Spam triangle. It's a triangle spam. Oh, I forgot the spam triangle. Forget to spam triangle this time. Was flying through the air. What the fuck? I was hitting triangle. Fuck this guy. One bitch. So tired, not having health anywhere. some more enemies on the other side somewhere. It's ridiculous, man. At least I have an SSD and I don't have to wait double the time. Oh, there is water. Fucking shit. Cannot wait till I get done with this game. It's fucking stupid. I'm not even... Yeah, I am already dead. Like I didn't even fill my fucking canteen? Fuck you guys. And then you gotta sit through a cutscene. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, okay, you can take a fucking shotgun blast. Fuck you too. Hitting triangle. stupid. God, this is so fucking stupid. I don't even see what the point of filling your goddamn canteen is. I don't want that piece of shit. That thing's all beat the fuck up. And I didn't hit X, but somehow that did a shiv execution. There, I hit X on that one. Here, please. Thank you. So fucking stupid. See, even he knows it's goddamn stupid. Can I light this bitch? No. Fucking dumb.
Let's get this thing to the hunchback.
Junk piece of shit. And there's gonna be like explosions and all kinds of stuff. Held circle and it's not doing anything for the sideburners. Broken. Jesus.
And this is it.
Jesus Christ, this game's broken.
Yes, it's true! I'll bring it forward to the altar of this lowly acolyte. There she is.
Don't get too excited.
I'm not even gonna drive that piece of shit.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the pueblo. But he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll have kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Where cool is it? It just like disappeared off of the map. Cleanup crew parts was right there. Huh. That's really weird. Wow.
She's ailing. I'll cure her.
Taking a short rest from your twisted path. I'll help you find what you seek. But first, answer me this.
What?
The other ones that you don't kill. Who are they to you?
I use them and they me. If there's no game, what's the use?
What's the use? I'm asking you that. But you have no answer. Have you? Yet it's very clear.
What's new?
I can feel it in my gut ropes. My carburetor crudding up with tension. Something bad is out there.
Where's this caravan at? what happens in Mad Max. Happens like maybe once every hour of gameplay in the game, and it lasts for like 20 minutes, you know, just regular stuff that happens in Mad Max. So fucking stupid. No way to heal myself out of here. It's just like, drag this thing back to your base. Hopefully these guys don't see you, even though they're in the middle of a fucking sandstorm. And somehow they see you. Gotten over this game. Like, you can't fix your car. You can't heal. There's gimmick bosses. This fucking shit. And then, oh, yep. Hey, out of nowhere. Game. Yeah, here's another thing. Like a gimmick. So I blasted right into it. Thank you. And then it's like, can't find any of the crap you need for that on any of the cities. It's like, that's the closest I could get. And it's like, this game, man.
Jeet said to talk to you.
Yes, don't worry. I will prep the truck adequately.
Give me a waypoint. To run. That hit him. It was already available. Unavailable there.
Hey, you. How's things going for you?
I don't know. Look at my health. He's almost dead. Of the sun. I don't know. Green screen's fucking going nuts.
Your deeds, your wars, your car, and your monster mechanic.
Thank you.
safe, but we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. For the drive across the plane to silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Tellbucket, go? Where do I fit? Tate! Answer me! We risk too much coming out here?
No one forced you.
What never leave the Magnum Opus?
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. Almost found our graves to tempt fate like this, saint, to abandon gospel for luck. It is to beg for slaughter. Praise be. The gate is locked up, and there's no way for us inside.
We run through it.
Oh, no. In this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew us out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where do they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood. Most infidels fail to recognize the sacred parts of the great spiritual scenes scattered across the hills and valleys. I recognize their scrap as holy treasure.
Ladder. apart. Oh. I'm fine. Stay with the car. Jump back in. He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings. Another one. Down here. With that name. Glory?
New one. Dickling. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these. that child. What was that?
Oh, it's this place again. Yeah.
Place caved in.
Nothing on the end.
Gotta be another way to get to her.
Nope. You failed.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Get out of here.
No way out.
It must be.
The game you can play with one hand. Everything about this game screams, fuck speedrunners. To worry about his cronies. still gotta fight the rest of them. It's ridiculous. See, he gets damage off, even though I'm in the middle of a move. So dumb. What the fuck? How are you still alive?
Are they gone?
Nope. Yeah, time for me to kill you. Pain in the ass, brat, man.
Come on. That's our ride.
Come on, you little pain in the ass. You made me walk 4 times slower than usual.
Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes.
Yay for camera angles and self-steering. What the fuck did I get hung up on?
That's just the way it is.
No.
Why? You can be three. You can be father.
No. I travel alone.
Yeah. It's like a bunch of zombies.
Where is it? Oh, it can't be gone.
Gone.
Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Be still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. He said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Never should have trusted the Hunchback. Too close now.
Pondered your mystery. Found a sliver of knowing, I think. They trained you to fight and survive. You were their warrior. But you were also human. You had love and hope and future. It was all torn from you. All but your training.
No past. Now, this is me. It'll always be me. Because your flesh fears to let you think these things. Terrified that one single ember of good could ignite the mind and consume it. But in some far away corner of yourself, it'll always smolder. You'll never escape it. But let's leave the past for the future and deal with now.
Hunchback better be here, and with the car, Captain. You'll never, ever trust no one.
Hold. Don't raise your weapon to me. I'll tell you instead, the warlords who entered that big ship was the Scrotus himself. And his underling, the Stank Gun. You wanna die? Go right in.
You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stank Gun, they said. The one who thieved my big block and my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing! About you? A woman? A child? A whole little family? You must be the dad. Well, now, Daddy's gonna die! Final touch! Daddy, by the finest artist!
Oh!
What are you talking about? She died.
Petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would Tomarket be? What's my blame?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Scared for her. Doctor, please! It's so terrific! What are you going to do?